Here I'm working on reading the in-between hops for a retreat drop step. Then I'm attacking the short hops out front. I finish with a clean set of two at each spot. You don't always have to attack the ball. Learn to read the hop and adjust. Hope this drill helps you out. Follow for more drills and giveaways.